This is the control knob for the workpiece extension. Put the spring on first, then this blocker. Then this knob, screw the red knob on. And of course that controls how far up and down this extension will go.